It's impossible to describe, because it's not only the exhilaration of flying fast, low, but you're working all the time, not far below your own limits. The nearest I could describe it is to say, have you ever ridden on a bus? And then say, can you imagine what it would be like driving a Formula One racing car in a Grand Prix? It's that kind of comparison between flying an airliner and flying a single-seat ground-attack aircraft at low level at this kind of speed.